All right, now I got the gas motor mounted, and this is, I don't know why this is scarier than before, but it is. The blade's thicker, it's not any sharper than the first time, it's the same tooth per inch. I cut myself the same number of times handling it, so I know how sharp it is. It's louder. Well, let's see what happens. Well, that worked pretty damn well. Still scary.
Look at that.
If anything, you can line your closet with a nice cedar or make a sweat lodge.
Thank you.
Have other 2x4s that you can run parallel here?
Okay.
Made a hell of a beam.
I don't get how these guys used to lift this stuff.
That's like an inch and a half there, so.
Perfect for the end part.
Yeah.